Let's be honest. The phrase partly cloudy isn't just a TV weather person term. I mean, we've all had our partly cloudy moments, you know, a little foggy, out of focus, like we're not the sharpest knife in the drawer. Now there's an invention that may give us a way to help activate the concentrate.
If you feel stressed out, anxious, or simply distracted by the things you need to get done or by life in general, well, first of all, you're not alone. Second of all, there's now a little gadget that might help. It's called FOCI, and it's the co-creation of Mick Adams, who developed the idea in college. He told me all about it from his work travels in China.
Hello and welcome to Innovation Nation.
Hi, Mo. Thank you for having me.
How did you come up with your idea for your wearable device?
At university, I and my co-inventor both struggled with distraction, how to focus well in a world with so many digital distractions that are taking away our attention. And so we created this technology so we could understand our real mind better and improve our awareness of distraction.
It took 9 months of testing, sampling, and building prototypes to get the right algorithm and hardware together for a final product.
How does it work?
Our breathing patterns are highly correlated with our cognitive states. So when you are in focus, distracted, stress, calm, fatigue, or flow, this will be picked up by the tracker.
The device includes an accelerometer and motion sensor that takes in the information and analyzes it, reading emotion states in real time. Just connect it to your phone via Bluetooth, and you'll get vibration alerts when you're distracted. Plus, the app keeps a record of your states, so you can go back and review things.
When people use our biofeedback training, they are 270% more likely to get into cognitive flow. Cognitive flow is the state of peak mental performance. You're not too stressed, you're not too relaxed. You are able to use your entire mental resources much more efficiently.
Thank you for keeping us focused, and thanks for being on our show.
Thanks, Mo.